It's Boom Bang Crash here. You can call me Crash for short. Today we're back playing some Ark Survival Evolved. And we're going to be doing some cool stuff today, I think. I don't know. I don't have a super big plan, but I do have a new goal. I was thinking we need to get some dodos because I want to do a bit more caving. And the Pteranodon Teddy we have, well, he was one of the first things we ever tamed. And, you know, he's okay. He's okay. But really, we need to get ourselves a battle Pteranodon. That's right. We're going to go for fighting. That's right. Nope, not that. That. That's right. We want to get ourselves a battle Pteranodon. We want to get a perfectly tamed, if we can find one, or a high level. We'll just settle for over 100. How's that? 100. Over 100 level. And to do that, we need to get ourselves some eggs, because we need to get some kibble. And we've got the rest of the stuff figured out, all the farms, all that good stuff. But what we need is we need some dodo eggs. That's right. Dodo eggs tame up for pteranodons, ickies, which is the dolphins, and the mesopithecus. So, yeah. Basically, we got to go do that. So, we're going to go out. We're going to go capture some dodos. And we're going to get our gear together real quick, which we don't have on us, and we're going to do some taming. You know, simple stuff. No, not too fancy. And oh yeah, check this out. Check it out over here. Ah, looks pretty good, huh? It's starting to come along. I sketched out the outside of the second tower. Here, let's do a little tour. Why not? Let's go. Here we go. Whoa, super jump. So I started messing around with the outside of the next tower, which is, and we're going to put a gate here. I'm going to put a dino gate right here. That's going to look pretty cool. And so, yeah, it's simple, not too fancy. I put some stone fences for you guys to see, so you guys can let me know what you like best, wood, stone, or the wooden door frames, you know? I'm thinking for the scope of that build, the stone pillars are going to look, or stone fences are going to look the best. All right, so let's see. Let's check out our stuff. We have nothing. We have some bullets. And we have something we have to fix now. Oh, man. Where did I stash? Ugh, my stuff's all over the place right now. Is it where it's supposed to be? No. Stones. Rocks on the brain. No. Where did I put it all? Okay, it's not here. It's not on you, right? Nope. But we're going to grab you because we need you. We're going to do some dodo hunting. Oh, look. There's a Pteranodon right there. What are you, Pteranodon? Are you something good? Don't fly away. Let's see. Can I see you before you land behind the... Oh, no. Crap. Oh, well, whatever. I'm sure... Okay, that's a bug that needs to be fixed. Let's go down here. Maybe my stuff's over here. I can never remember. Oh, Thunder Lizard just took a deuce. Dude, I need to move you. You need a home. Oh, there he is. He's back. What are you? Are you good level? 40? Blah, 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 blah. No thanks. All right, so some of our stuff's in here. Oh, look, all of it's in here. Never mind. Okay, let's take our dirt gun. Let's get these. Nope, all that. And let's get all the... that should be good. I mean, these are dodos, after all. I don't think we're going to need any narcotics. We'll leave the kibble here. We don't need all that junk. All right, so let's see. What do dodos eat? What do dodos... Do they eat berries? Or are they meat eaters? I don't know. Let's go find out. Nope. Okay, this is a bug. Why? I put that away. Go away. Silly thing. All right. What's over here? Green drop? Has it dropped yet? No, has it dropped. So, dodos are everywhere. Oh, and you know what? We need to build... Oh. Ha! Uh-huh. Plant species X to the rescue. I guess I should get some more of those things. Oh, you know, I'm all over the place. I'm sorry, guys. We're going to go down to the beach in just a sec for a dodo. I was reading some comments at the survivethearc.com, the official site. I have a little post there where I drop some videos in just to let people know about me and what I'm doing. So there was one guy who asked, hey, could you do a quick tour? You know, I did one on Christmas Day, but why not? Here, we'll do another one. So this is what we've got so far. Here's the front defenses. This was added not too long ago. I can't show you guys everything on cam anymore because literally we would be here for 1,000 episodes. It just takes so long to build everything that I'm just doing more and more stuff off cam, like the build over here. So, and that's what we're going to do. But I want to build out all over here to where you see all these trees. There's so much great terrain. I want to build down there. I want to build an arena over there. And I want to build a port. I mean, I've just got so many ideas. I don't know what to do with them. The only issue I'm having now is it's starting to get a little laggy. As I, you know, stuff's getting a little crazy. We have too much detail, maybe. So we're going to have to be a little bit more careful. We're going to have to be a little bit more sparse in some areas. So anyways, back to what I was saying. This, I was just wanted to do a fly around for this guy who was kind enough to leave me a comment. Thanks, dude. Appreciate it. So this is Slum Town, all the thatch roofs. This is the kind of the town site. There's an inn right below us. We've got this town kind of square, which... It's bizarre. It's just weird. I don't know. It's weird. I don't know. It's okay. We have a pig farm. We have a general store. We have a blacksmith right over here, right by the T-Rex. We have a scorpion farm. Oh, egg. Hello, the egg. Give me the egg. I want your egg. Yep, that's right. You're so bright. I can see you from a mile away. Awesome. Okay, well, we'll put that in the box later. Or actually, it's right here. Let's toss it in here. No. Oh, we got so much kibble. We got kibble upon kibble. Oh, you know what? I should actually stack that all up. We got kibbles upon kibbles. 20 of those. Tea. See, that's the lag we're experiencing now. Stuff's just not moving as quickly. So we got 46 of that kibble. We've got some eggs. Oh, we got some eggs, man. We've got the eggs till the cows come home. Boo. Alright, so anyways, back to the quick tour. Over here is the main castle site, and we're going to build a wall just like that one all the way around, or most of the way around. We're building the main keep now, and then we'll probably build a couple more buildings inside, and that'll be it. We've got a lot of decorating to do. We have the ballista tower for defense. We've got the pit of doom, which is kind of where a jail is, and kind of a gladiatorial combat thing. I don't know, it's being repurposed as a taming box right now, but it's not doing the trick anymore. We've got guard towers, we've got the mess hall, we've got the guard tower build, we've got the dino keep and the stables. I really like this corner. It's one of my favorite corners. I think it's turned out great. And then once we're done over here, it drops down now. This is the original build we had, the big massive road which still needs to be done. We've got a tower that bridges mid-span. We've got the smithy, the big massive refining forge area with a whole bunch of stuff in them and dinos I never use really anymore because I get all my stone on that side now for the most part. And we don't do a lot of metal, but when we do, we come over here. Let's just grab this junk. Watch. What do you think is going to attack us? Odds are it's going to be what? A compi? Or a raptor? Really? Junk. That sucked. That was lame. Oh, of course, we're going to pick up some stone because that's exactly what we wanted to do. Anyways, back over here. So that's it. The road leads over there. We have a cave nearby that we've done some caving in, but I really just love this location. It has a beautiful setting. Look at that. It's shaping up nicely. It's starting to get a good silhouette. And it's really fun flying in when you're doing stuff. Okay, anyways, nothing. Oh, and there's some more stuff off in the distance. Our starter base way over there. With some bridges and stuff, but I won't show you that right now because it'll take about 3 minutes, 4 minutes to get over there and back. So now, our eagle eyes are looking for, or our Argy eyes, as it were. We're looking for dodos. Dodos. Oh, there's a dodo. So we're going to get some dodos. We're going to tame them up. We're going to tame a bunch up, and we're going to get a bunch of dodo eggs. And we're going to put them all over here. Oh, that's a level 92 dodo. Sweet. We'll just actually, you know what? We'll repurpose the scorpion... pen for now because the scorpions are non-aggressive, I think. I hope. Maybe they are, maybe they aren't. Dive bomb! Did I get him? Where'd he go? Do I have him still? Where'd he end up? Did I get him in? Or did I miss completely? Oh, there he is. Come on, Dodo. What, is there another Dodo around? Because he was mate boosted for a second. Okay, get in there with the scorpions. Nice! Don't escape. There's got to be another dodo around because he was mate boosted. Where is he? I hear him. Where are you? Where are you, the dodo? They're so hard to see sometimes. Of course, I'm blind. You're like, guys, it's right there. He's right in front of you. Oh, see? There's two of them. They're right in front of me. I was joking. Okay. Boink. What's this one? Level what? Eight. Doesn't matter. You're just going to make eggs for me. Into the pen. Oh, I left the gate open. Dang it! Oh, hello, you. What are you? Land. Get off. What are you? Are you still that same 40? 92? Oh, crap, man. Oh, that's like so close. Nope, we're going to hold out. And there's the bug. We're going to hold out. We're going to hold out. Where'd he go? Come on, Dodo. Get away from there. There you go. What are you? Level 56. That's not bad. Doesn't matter. Who cares? It's just for fun. All right. Let's close this gate so you guys can't get out. That's right. You're going to live with the scorpions. Whoa. Scorpions are not happy about that. Getting all hissy. A little hissy fits. So, I don't know. Let's get... We've got three so far. Let's get... And we're looking for females. So, let's try to find as many females as possible. And we're going to get as many dodos. And I'm going to do that. And then when I've got a whole bunch, I'll... And we're back, folks. And I think that's going to be it. I'm going to go back and do a tally. I grabbed at least three more. I feel like that's going to be enough. I also grabbed another Oviraptor. So, I'm hoping we get a mate-boosted pair. But, again, it doesn't really matter. But... I'd like to have two, have them start laying some eggs as well, since they're all going to be kind of over here. So we do need to probably build another pen at some point, but we're just going to drop this lady off in here, like so. Perfect. And then we're going to just, you know, I'm going to... Thunder Lizard needs to move because he's just so big. Give me the access here. Where are you going to go? I'm going to go guard over here. Big growly guy. We got a pigs, we got a scorpions, we got a birds. So I think what we'll do here is we're gonna grab a huassel egg. Where's my huassel egg? I should have a lot of these. There we go. And that's another thing I'm gonna do. I gotta get the huassel eggs going. What did I do with that? There it is. Okay, perfect. So let's go in here. Let's get in the pen. Let's see, we got one. So we got one female. A female, two females, three females, four females. Let's see what we got here. Another five females, six females, and there's got to be a dude in here. Where's the dude? I don't see the dude. And what about you? What are you? You are a male, and you're probably a male too, right? Because I don't see little hearties. Holy, stop running around. Wait, male? No, female. Sweet. Well, that's crazy. Sweet. So hopefully they lay some eggs. All right. So now let's just get this action on. So let's just bang in the butt. Oh, out cold. Wow, that was awesome. Give you that. You should tame up instantly. Should be an instant tame at a level 4. It's such a waste of a Quetzalite. What are you? Take that. Out cold. What would a dodo eat? Maybe some meat. I don't know. What's dodo eat? Oh, he's probably going to get this wrong. No, it's got to be berries. He's a berry man. Right? Are you a berry man? What are you doing? Eat the egg. Tame. Huh, where's some berries? Let's get some berries. Let's get some berries and some meat. Oh, wow. Whoa, spoiled meat, man. Nothing in there. Oh, I feel like we're neglecting our animals. Okay, let's take some of those. Let's just take a stack, one stack, and find out. We're doing some experimentation. I'm not going to go on the website and figure this out. It's been so long since I've tamed a dodo, so I have no clue. Okay, how about you? Are you going to eat? Eat. Where are you? Whoa, do you eat that or do you eat that? You tell me. Your choice. What'd you eat? I should have looked. Oh, he's eating berries, isn't he? Oh, there we go. That was fast. Dodo. Dodo-rific. Dodo-riff. No, no. Bridodo. 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 There you go. Bridodo 1. Accept. Is that the male? Where are you? You're the female. Okay, sweet. Set to... Disable follow. You stay there. Now what about you? In the face. You give me your... so much leg! No! Don't give me the legs. Give me your berries. I want the berries back. Okay, so you don't eat meat. You're a berry boy. You're a berry bird. Guess that kind of makes sense. What about you? What are you doing? Eat, eat, eat. Go down. Whoa, you're in. Oh, there he is. Oh, cold. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. You saw it here first, folks. Oh, this guy's just mowing through the berries. I think we need to get some more berries. Where would I have... Let's get the mammoth. Mammoth! Wilma, I need your help! Where'd you go? Do you have any berries on you? Probably not, right? Because I'm like, I'm good at that way. Oh, you do. Sweet. And you have a lot of building supplies, too. I'm going to need to get those off of you. Wilma is my building hauler. Ooh, supply hauler over here. Oh, the fog is for real. Arc fog. How I loathe thee. Wilma's our hauler out here, and inside it's super blue. We use super blue for the tower builds because of the... Oh, look at that! Dodo... What was it? Was it Bridodo? Bridodo 2. Nice. Are you the dude? You're the female still. Okay, so we got female. Yeah. What about you? Who's this? Which one's this one? Give you some of those. Eat the berries. Oh, cold! Go down, Dodo! There you go. Better. Give you some berries. What about you, man? What's up? Eat your egg. There we go. Whoa, there we go. Instantame. Egginator. Ignation. Ignation. Ignastic. Ignastic. Nope. Like so. Ignastic. Sweet. Okay, so you're good. We gotta put you in a cage. We'll leave you there for now. What are you? You're the female. What are you? Female. Where's the dude? Where's the dude? Female, female. Is the dude out cold? There he is. Nope. Is that the dude? That's a female. Where's the dude? Wow. They're all meat boosted, but I can't see the dude. He's hiding somewhere. Where's the dude? Huh. Are you the dude? No, you're a female. Oh, whoa. Okay. Bridodo. Bridodo 3. Okay. Hi. Disable following. Hi. Disable following. Egg. Ooh, what's that? Poop. Who's the female? Are you the female or are you the male? You are the male, so you're the female. So you're gonna give me the eggs. Oh, nice. Sweet. And you're a female. Okay. Oh, cold. A 108. It's a 108 dodo. Watch out. Oh, cold with two shots. No problemo. No perfect team here. That's okay, though. Give me your stuff. You don't need berries anymore. Taming up the dodos. Anyways, once we get them all tamed up and all organized, I'll bring you guys back. And we're back, and we've got them all tamed up nice or neat. So we ended up with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 females and one male. Or wherever the male is. Where's the dude? The dude's here, isn't he? Maybe the dude's over here. Oh, he's in this mix for sure. Dude, there's the dude. Anyway, so that should be good. We'll start breeding up some, picking some eggs pretty quick, I would hope. And this ground cover sucks because it's hard to see the eggs, but they're going to be in there somewhere. All right, so the next thing we have to do is wait for the eggs to go, and then once we have enough, we can come on back and we can go hunting for a pteranodon, but that may not be... And we're back, folks, and check it out! There's a 116! Look! Look where we are! I was just chilling out here, hanging out, shooting stuff, and there's a 116 male pteranodon right on our doorstep. This is awesome! Okay, we've gotten eggs... We've made some kibbles. Let's see here. We've got a saddle. We got 15, which is good. Perfect. These guys produce a ton of eggs very quickly. Oh, we should get Teddy. No, we'll do the RG. RG first. Okay. So, I don't know, man. I'm so excited. So we moved. Oh, yeah. I'll show you real quick. We moved our guys over here so I can see the dang eggs because they're so small. But they're right here. This is our Dilo army. Our Dodo army. Got lots of eggs. I think I have one on me still. Made up some kibble real quick. Let's go see if we can get this guy. Oh, man, I'll be so excited. I don't know. Should I get the Quetzal? I feel like we should have the Quetzal. So tough. I can shoot better off the Quetzal. I can actually take shots. Let's do that. Let's take the Quetzal this time. Come on, Super Blue. How are you doing? Are you flyable? You're flyable. Okay. Now, let's see. We got to find this guy. I think he's right here. There's two of them. Oh, there's three. Oh, there's four. Oh, no. Which one? Which one is it? This is this one? No, that's the 64. Are you on the ground now? 44. Where's the other one? He's over in the... There he is. There he is. There he is. That's 116. Okay, sweet. Okay, let's go over here. Come on. Get on the bird. No. Oh, I hate that bug. I hate that bug. Let's go this way. Let's go over here with this gecko. Is that the 116? Let's see here. Is that it? I spy with my little spyglass. Okay, headshot, headshot. Pew! Right there. Let's see if I can get another shot before he gets too far away. Oh, he's going the right way. Let's go, let's chase him down. Come on, Quassel! Come on, Super Blue! He's going the right way. This is perfect. Move your head! Move your head! Okay, he's coming back. Oh, ouch! Did I get him? Did I get him? Nah! Come back here! Huh. Huh. Oh, no! Come here, you! We're just gonna stay up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Move! Thank you. Okay. No, we missed! Dang it! Come on, come on, come on. He's going down for a land. He's landing! Did I get him in the butt? Go down. There he is. Through the trees. Where'd you go? Got him. Got him. Okay, let's go. Let's keep tracking him down. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh no. Where is he? Is he down? Or did he fly up? Oh, so hard to see. Too many trees. Is that him? Where are you? Where are you? 116. Okay. Whew. Okay, we still got it. Still got beads on him. Come on. Okay, let's chase him down. Oh, man. Come on! Get on there! So slow. Where'd he go? So hard to see. Oh, there he is. Is that him? Oh, where'd you go? Darn you trees! Oh, there he is. He's landing again? Is he landing again? Got him. Alright. Oh, this is the shot. Too much time between shots. Let's see if we can get a couple shots in. Oh, let's go. Chase him down. Hunt him down! There he goes. Where'd he go? Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's flying like straight ahead still. Ah, move your head. Got him. Oh, he's down. Oh, he's down. Nice. Oh, this is a good spot too. There's a bunch of Carnos. Okay, what? What, what? Oh, crap. Raptor, raptor. No, no, no. Come here, you. Get over here. Ugh. Get on. Let's go, let's kill this raptor. Okay, raptor, turtle. Okay, we should have time. Okay, die, turtle! Stupid tank, level 20. Okay, where'd he go? Where is he? Okay, there he is. Okay, you. Stay here, don't move. Okay, what do you got, what do you got? Okay, torpor's good, torpor's good. Nice. Okay, so 15 on you. I've got a little bit of stuff. Let's get our other gun out. We're in defense mode now. Okay, he ate. He ate a little bit. Or no, not quite yet. Mail. Sweet. Mail. All right. 116. That's pretty good. That's pretty sweet. That's pretty epic. I can't believe it was right there, too. Right across our way. This is awesome. Come on, take a bite. This is raptor land. We got to be super careful. Turn this down a little bit. Okay, come on. Eat up. Eat up. Get hungry. No, don't do that. I got the right stuff, right? Yes. Dodo eggs. Yeah, everything's good. Eat your food, man. Come on, eat up. Let me see what we got here. I want to see how well we did. 116 plus what? Oh, the legs. Come on. Show me. Show me the money. Okay. Come on. Let's see. I just want to see this first bite. Let's check his food out. What's he going to eat at? It's over 50. Oh, no, it's not 50 yet. Okay. Should eat at 50. That's kind of the minimum. Right? 50? Let's see here. Eat up. Nom, 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 nom. His torpor is going down pretty fast, too. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my. What? Not at 50? Okay, we're closing on 60. Is 60, 80... Is there anything around? Sometimes there's Titan Minernas, twos. All the bugs. The bugs and the raptors out here, and scorpions too. We gotta be careful for all those things. Eat your food! Eat your kibbles. Okay, now we're at 60. Not 60. Is it gonna be 100? Let's check it around. Check it around. Check it around. That was in graphical glitches. Okay. Wonder if it's because I'm running Premiere in the background right now. Okay, come on. Nope. He's still not eating. 15. Does he not like this stuff? Oh man, I better have the right stuff on. Dodo, let me check real quick. Dodo! Kibble. Dodo, Dodo. Yeah, Dodo Kittle. Kittle. Kibbles. That's what it is. Dodo Kibbles. Maybe, what are you at? Not quite 100 yet, we're at 80. 80 is another number they eat at, so cross our fingers. Hopefully we get super hungry at 80. Okay, nope, it wasn't 80. Oh, there he goes, he ate, oh, okay. So what's that, quarter? 57, 99.7, okay, so everything's good, everything's groovy. All right, so when we tame him up, I'll bring you guys back. And we're back, folks, and he's just about to take his last bite. Looks like about 4 kibble will do it. He's going to eat at 340 at 80 food. So that should be in just a sec here. So excited. Nice high level pteranodon. Come on. Bang. There he is. Okay. We're going to leave him unnamed right now because we don't have a good name yet. Sweet. All right. Awesome. Okay, so he's following us. Let's just get back to base here. Actually, I just want to do one thing, just for fun. You following me? Good. There was these dragonflies, Titan Minera. I just had to do it, just for fun. Shoot the other guy. There we go. Level 76. 2 pot shots. Been staring at him for about 20 minutes while we waited for this guy to tame up. All right, let's head back to base. Get all that chitin. Nice. Okay, so that was it. I mean, we did everything in one episode. I was shocked. I wasn't expecting to do that all in one shot, but we got our dodos, we got our eggs, we made our kibble, and then while I was waiting for the eggs and the kibble, we found a 116 at our doorstep. I mean, look, he was right over there, and now he's with us. This is crazy. We're in a good spot for this. Oh man, this base looks so good as we come in. All right, so let's land over here. And let's just tell him to just, you don't need to follow anymore. Go land somewhere. Go land, buddy. All right, and we got to check out the stats, too. Let's see what he's ended up with. All right, so our speed. Okay, health, 1,100. That's not great. Stamina, 1,100? Wow, crazy stamina. Weight average, 283 melee damage, and movement speed, 136. Okay, awesome. So we'll build him. We'll spec him for DPS. I'll have to go look at Teddy and see what he's specced at, but man, that's he's pretty cool looking too. I really like his colors. Anyways, guys, just put the gun away. Nope, not that way. Let's turn around like this. We got a good shot like this. Yeah, that's perfect. Look at that. All right. Nice. Anyways, guys, I just want to say thank you so much for all the support. If you like this video, bang on that like button down below. Crash that subscribe button. toss me some comments in down below if you feel like you like the doc. Anyways, have a great day, folks. My name is Crash. I'm out.